basic is to invest in real estate properties are Mumbai, Bangalore, Hyderabad and Navi Mumbai. To apply for a loan, you need the application for the loan, the documentation for the loan approval process, verification of the same documents, sanction letter and secure fee payment, legal and technical check, the loan agreement and dispersal. The documents you need to apply for a loan are the documents of the property to be mortgaged, identity proof, address proof, latest salary slip or form 16, bank account statements and proof of your business existence. The amenities you should look for while buying your next property are power backup, security system, parking, 24/7 water supply, private gyms and spas, proximity area, on-site maintenance and clubhouse. You should refer the following books. First, The Millionaire Real Estate Investor. Second, Getting the Money, The Simple System for Getting Private Money for Your Real Estate Deals. Third, Every Real Estate Investor Needs to Know About Cash Flow and 36 Other Key Financial Measures. Fourth, Rich Dad, Poor Dad. The documents NRIs need to buy property are PAN card, passport and power of attorney certificate. The documents NRIs need to sell property are address proof, allotment letter, approved building plan, income rent certificate, occupation certificate, sale deed and tax returns. Types of home loans are a land purchase loan, a home construction loan, a home loan balance transfer and a top-up loan. Five tourist destinations for realty investments in India are Goa, Kasoli, Ooty, Coimbatore and Jaipur. Wonder how to make your house safe for pets? You can do that by avoiding open wirings, by avoiding rugs and carpets, sharp-ended furniture, high-rise furniture and don't forget to do your thorough research before buying houseplants. Selling your house can be a tiring and a tricky process. For that, you should know your responsibilities, know the worth of your home, exhibit your property, negotiate offers, arrange a closing deal and finally close the deal. I am sure these points will help you map your way. Want to prevent your house from losing its value? Then you should avoid poor exterior paint quality, deferred maintenance, lots of carpet, an unsightly yard and too much of personalization. Wondering how to increase the value of your home? Then add more space, add more beauty, add energy efficiency, add updated systems and appliances, keep the home and the outside clean and go for regular maintenance. What makes Kage stand out is, it's India's first gamified sales enablement platform for buyers and sellers. Budget and affordability, RERA verified builders and properties, wide range of properties, total transparency in transaction and choice of location. Homes are precious for us, even if you give it on rent. Following which can help you find the right tenant. Transparency of communication, basic research, advertising your property, setting up the rent and deposit amount, and verification of the tenant. Here is why you should invest in Panvel. Panvel offers breathable space, accessibility to prominent locations, industrial growth, real estate growth, and high ROI. Digital weighs over traditional advertising in real estate because it increases the buying power and controls cost. It has precise analytical measurability. It gives real-time adjustments and results. It has professional and legal exposure and it also have very high level of specific targeting. Here are some steps that can prep your home for sale. Improve landscaping, clean the outside, make repairs and take the color down a notch. These are some common mistakes that you must avoid while selling your house. Overpricing the house, not choosing the right platform, keeping test specific decor, not decluttering the home and the outside. The five laws that protect the tenant's rights in India are the law of written agreement, the law of maintenance of the property, uninhibitable conditions, essential supplies, and evacuation without prior notice. Things that one must keep in mind while buying a home are location, budgeting, home inspection, renting and selling options, and correct paperwork. Follow these steps to speed up the process of buying property online. Start your research early. Get pre-approval for your mortgage. Get the right platform. Make an offer. Get the home inspection done and close the deal. Investing in properties is a wise man's game, and one must play really smart game by investing in REIT, participating in real estate crowdfunding, buying a vacation rental, renting out your own home and fixing and flipping of a house. If you are looking for a fast growing places to invest, look no further than Chennai, Pune, Bhopal, Mumbai, Navi Mumbai and Faridabad.